Hello everyone. Today we will learn how to upload and download parameters of PowerFlex 753 through HIM. So let's start. Check kilowatts and type of upload parameter inverter and download parameter inverter, it should be same. Press folder button. Press right side arrow button and go to memory tab. Press center button 5 and wait until copycat file options display on screen, it may take few seconds. Delete copycat file if there is delete copycat file option exists. Press 2 until delete copycat file option highlighted. Press 5 to delete this file. The confirmation message will display on screen. Press enter to delete this file. Right side corner button is enter button. There will be two options display on screen. Copycat from device to HIM and upload all ports. Press 2 to select upload all ports. Press 5 button. New file option will display on screen. Press enter button to start uploading process. File uploading process is started, port 14 may take long time to upload. Upload all ports successful message will appear on screen. Press enter. Press ESC button to exit copycat files screen. Remove HIM from inverter and plug into where required download parameters. Save remove HIM procedure. Press 3 dot, red, green, blue, button. On the left corner, remove HIM option will display. Press 7 button. Remove HIM confirmation message will display on screen. Press enter and remove HMI within 30 seconds. Unplug network cables of the inverter, where parameters need to download. Downloading parameters procedure. Press folder button and then right side arrow button until diagnostic tab display on screen. Press down side arrow button to select reset device option. Press 5 button. Device reset confirmation message will display on screen. Press enter button to reset inverter. Inverter will be restart. Press folder button and select port 00. Press right side arrow button and select memory tab. Press 5 button and wait until copycat options display on screen, it may take few seconds. Press down side arrow button and select download all ports option. Press 5 and select file to download. Press enter button to start download. Download procedure started. Port 14 may take long time than other ports. Successful confirmation message will display on screen. Press enter to exit. Successful confirmation message will display on screen. Press enter to exit. If you like this video, please like, share, comments, subscribe and follow us. Thanks for watching.